Hello everyone, welcome back to Tetenal Plays Borderlands. We just finished killing Commandant Steele. So now we're going back to Blake to turn in the quest and move on to with our next section so we can get to our chest this faster. Potentially, most final phase. It'll allow us to get some weapons.
Operation Trap Trap Clap. Gosh, that's a mouthful. I've entered the reboot sequence into the wired device. Now, all you have to do is get close enough to the ninja.
Hey, welcome back.
Cheap, reliable, lightweight, and incredibly fast reload speeds. TDR makes an easy-to-use gun.
Alright, so seeing as how we had a bunch of stuff when we left last time, we need to make sure we get rid of anything we don't want anymore. That static rifle does not seem bad, actually. I just got rid of our primal masher, didn't I? Oh, you know what? We have a better masher, that's right. The Havoc can stay, the Torment will definitely stay. All of these whites are going. Oh, once again, I've sold the gun that I like the most, the Torment. I don't know why I keep doing that. Oh, we can use the Malevolent Stinger now. Yeah, we might try that. Deathly Cobra, it's a Cobra, so it's bad. Fearsome Sniper, not really, we have a better one. Shredder's not that great. No. Ooh! Yeah, but it shoots so slow. But it does do 400 more damage. Oh my gosh. Alright, we'll have to try it out, maybe. Get rid of that. That stays. That goes. That looks good. That looks really good. Alright, so get rid of these two. And let's see if this unpenetrating one is that much better. More capacity, and it does not create a small shock burst when it's depleted. 300 more capacity could be the difference. I don't know. We'll stick with what we have for now. Let's open up all the chests, and now we can spend our skill point. We've already increased Bloodwing's damage and speed. Yeah, we should probably do this still so that we have a better chance of surviving Claptrap. You guys ready for Claptrap to go down? I am. I think we gotta go this way. Also, there's another quest we might be able to do right now. Oh, we had to pick up the garbage first, I think. Oh, well. We'll do it another time. We already got our level up to 63. Now we just have to be able to survive all the bosses. Hello. Ah, it's a guardian. Placards. We're looking for placards. Here's a placard. Here's our awesome masher, our okay shotgun, and our awesome sniper. We could worry killing those guys
if
over there.
If you get horribly maimed, scarred, or disfigured, we can always bring you back to the shop for a quick tune-up. Oh, wait, No, we can't, because you're not a robot. You're a stupid, fleshy human. Suck it!
No way. We got our Firehawk. So happy. Alright, well, pick it up. A bloody revolver. That looks really nice, too. The Justice, not so much. Explosive contact, we'll leave that alone. That's staying here. Just perfect timing, game. Thank you very much.
If you need healing, step right up. I am Atlas, and you too can see what it feels like to hold the power of the gods in your hands.
Need that kill buff if we want to be able to do anything. Luckily, we do have our TMP, so I might have to actually equip that to do this fight with General Knox again. Let's go ahead and get that done now. Stabilize Torment. Everything else can probably stay. I am considering this gun. It'll do so much damage. Yeah, you know what? Let me at least get a feel for it real quick.
You corporate pawns truly think you can defeat the
That's not bad.
Of a planet full of freeware freedom fighters? No longer bound by the firewalls of oppression? Then come! Come and face the full wrath of the revolution!
Okay.
Round two, fight!
This first fight is to see if the masher will stun Knox. Oh crap, it does not stun. Oh, there it goes. Oh, that's bad. Oh, there's the stun. This actually isn't going bad. Best fight ever. The Masher. Oh, here they come. Here they come. Where's the other one? They're here. I know they're here. No! Don't you dare die on your own. Shoot. Reload faster. Let that go and get out of the way. I need to heal. Oh, they're coming for me again. Yo, dude, get away. Can I just hide here? I might be able to hide here. Oh, here they come. Oh, nope, that's him. Run! Alright, I got the kill buff. Where is he? Throw another grenade. Stop summoning enemies at this point. I'm actually good on my own here. Okay, I gotta watch my mini-map and make sure I'm aware of when they're coming. Here they come. I might be able to kill them before they get to me. No, probably not. Well, maybe. Maybe. Oh, they almost got. I might be able to kill him. Yeah, he's done.
Here's the next one. Flashes in front of your eyes a second before you die.
Ranger class mod. Nice.
That's a load of crap. No. Wait. Okay. There it goes.
Get all the claptrap pieces.
A minor setback. You will never silence the rallying call of liberation. All for open source and open source for all.
Mm. Oh, sorry, you're supposed to use the fire to help take him down, aren't you? Give me ammo back, please. I just used all of this ammo. We didn't even take out the sniper that we equipped. That's great. Not even gonna give me grenades, huh? The next one's gonna be Ned Trap? That's gonna be kinda difficult. Maybe if I can get him to, just kinda stay in one spot and let me mash all over him, it'll be okay. Alright, I think that's full ammo. Maybe not. I think 210 could be full ammo. We're fine, though. We'll use the masher at first. If we can get him stuck in a spot, we'll try out our sniper. Oh, that's right. We still have the TMP. Did get a grenade back, that's good. Here comes the rack section. Gotta make sure we're ready for that. Haha, grenades! Savage Law. No. Alright, that's fine.
You will always fail as long as the children of the revolution are willing to fight against their former masters in order to protect me!
Kill all the wreck. Oh, they're just kind of circling around me now, huh? Like the corpse eaters did. Is that it? The spa. That's where we're headed. For this fight, I can't decide whether I want to try out the TMP or if I want the firehawk gun. You know what? I bet you I'm not going to need this. Let's get that firehawk out. I forget if dots work on him. Oh, hi. He's invisible. This is very bad. Firework on you. Wait, you're summoning traps? That's good. Alright, well, this is destroying him. Pretty happy about that. Oh, there's something behind me. No, don't do that attack. Please don't do that attack. Can't survive that attack at all. Here it comes. It's working out well. Oh, no. Stay away. Oh, he's gonna kill me anyways. Grenades. I think he's stuck. I do believe he is actually stuck. I'm gonna take advantage of this. All don't summon any claptraps. And he's dead. We will torture you. Purpose of torture is to make someone feel pain, but you don't have to be conscious for it. Nice, claptrap. Very nice. So really, you will just injure us while we're asleep. Another iridium cannon. All I'm doing right now is trying to collect some ammo. Oh, hello. Oh, whoa. There is actually quite a bit of ammo that I'm missing out on. Commandant Steel is going to be the same ML as Ned Trap. I'm going to use the Firehawk. What kind of guns do you have in here?
100% more awesome. Also, torque doesn't make the guns out of freaking wood.
Nothing. Alright, so we have the Firehawk out, we have the TMP. Actually, we probably shouldn't have the TMP. Hustle and Crux did really well on Commandant Steel last time. Maybe we should try that again. Along with the Firehawk, obviously. Ah, there you are. Here, how about Bloodwing just takes away your shield so that I can set you on fire? She pretty much took out all my health with one kick. What's up with this Firehawk not setting her on fire? Is she immune to fire? Might have to use the Crux. Oh, there we go. You just have to get critical with the Firehawk. Which is actually a lot easier using the Crux. Oh, that's so much better. Heal me, please. Oh yeah, definitely needed that heal. I would have went down right there. Nope. Keep your impaled body away from me. Oh, bad timing. Get those crits in, man. Get the crit. Oh, this is bad for you.
Let's do it! Viva Free Pandora! Viva La Revolution!
So the hope here is there's just an ammo thing sitting right outside of Minak. Otherwise, we're gonna have a problem. What am I gonna use on Minak? Oh, well, look at this. It's right here. What are we short on? Shotgun ammo and repeater. That's it. Anything cool in here?
So you want me to share, huh?
Alright, Firehawk, not gonna be good. We need something that does a ton of damage. I think I know what that's gonna be. Our Fearsome Thunder. Everything else can actually stay. Minak, bring it. First place to hide, that way.
Hello, my friends. Hyperion asked me to transport you to even bigger, better planets once you are through dispatching that runny little shit. Exciting new worlds like Eden 6. This one time on Eden 6. If it took more than one shot, you weren't using it, Jacobs.
You know, I wasn't programmed for direct combat. I also wasn't programmed to overuse air quotes. But obviously, I've grown beyond my programming, beyond my enslavement, and beyond my patience for your kind. Prepare to face the fury of Mega Interplanetary Ninja Assassin Claptrap!
Turrets up there that you cannot beat. You can try. Oh, that's not gonna work. Oh, and of course it's a missile turret too, right? Okay, where's the... Oh, jeez. There's claptraps coming this way, isn't there? Are they all going to be divine witchcraft? Oh, that's so easily take me out that way. Whoa! When did you get over there? Oh, this is not good. I'm doing almost zero damage. This is going here. Can you at least be what's it called? Propped by poison something? Doesn't look like it. Oh, here they come. Really? It's not gonna die. Oh god. Where'd it go? Oh, they must have exploded. If I could just get rid of the turrets, I think I'll be okay. The turrets are the hardest things to hit. Shoot. Oh no. Alright, well, we're gonna die. Did I even hit it? This is the worst. This fight is just awful. 281, that's it? That's not a crit hit? Well, those guys are going to get affected by the Liquid Orion, so we'll switch back over to it. So many turrets. Bad timing. Okay, they can't make it this far. That's good. Just take care of the turrets. Don't you dare find a trap. Don't you dare. This seems to be a good spot. No, go away. Go away! He's shooting. Oh, he's over here now. Seriously, stop with the divine wind traps. Okay, well, we did get a proficiency out of this. That's nice.
Looks like you're riding a suicide note. Would you like some help?
Ooh, I got it. Oh, that's bad. Okay, I did some damage. Now I need to run and hide. Now, Bloodwing, you gotta go get that, please. I feel incredibly helpless. Oh boy. If that thing hits me out, we're done. Completely. No retry. Oh, there's Divine Wind Trap. Thank you. I'll take it. Look at all the parts. Okay. Going back to sniping. What can hit me? That can hit me. Ooh. Ooh, he gets procced by the the Orion. Don't you dare. You too. Go ahead and just blow up. Thank you. I'll take that. He's trying to get closer again. There's gonna be a turret right here. One of these two. you gonna pop it out? Nice. I really wanna heal. Ah! One down. Oh, that's bad. That's really bad, because now there's some wind traps coming this way. Bad time. Oh, hi, there's a turret that's able to see me almost all the time. That one. Say goodbye. Okay, Devon, get him, get him. Yes! Wait, that didn't give me HP? There it goes. It's like, you better give me HP. Okay, I need to take out this turret now. Is it a missile or a regular turret? I thought I took out the turret down there. I did, okay, good. You shouldn't be able to make it this far. Wait, where's he going? Okay, he's moving. There's a divine wind trap just chilling out there. Not comfortable with him just sitting out here not doing anything. Out of the way, please.
How many bullets can it take to get to the squishy center of a flashbang? Let's find out.
Wrong way, wrong way, wrong way. Okay, the bottom opened. Maybe. No. It's not gonna work that way for me. Oh, I can shoot the neck, but the neck cannot shoot me. Actually, go ahead, Bloodwing. Do some damage.
Uh-oh. We don't have your biological and technological distinctness to our home.
Take out these turrets. That is mandatory. They're giving me money. Oh, hi. Run. Can't fit there. I can at least shoot an act from this position. Why didn't that give me a kill bug?
Like you're riding a suicide note.
Perfect. I need to take out these turrets on the bottom anyways. Not dead? Seven shots left. And alright, Manak, you need to walk away from me so I can do this. Oh, that's bad. That's really bad. That doesn't even hurt him. Bring it, wind traps. I see you. Summoning more?
Let's find out.
so we opened up those two. Ah, come on. Volcano, hooray! We don't actually need a volcano. I would like to pick up ammo over here. Not die. Not die. Not die. Good. Are these bullets even making it that far? Oh, they are. Ooh, and they're proccing very well.
Resistance is futile. We will add the biological and technological distinctness to our home.
We're definitely going to finish that quest here. Okay, which part can I shoot that's not going to get me? Wait, it can shoot me here? I'm going to call shenanigans on that one. Shotgun proficiency has gone. Congratulations to the shotgun. So it's just protected when it's moving. It can shoot me here? That's not good. I need to hit heals again. Please take out the turret somehow.
I'll shoot your eye out!
Nice job, Bloodwing. That didn't proc? What about that? What's that proc? Wow, okay, we're doing a lot of damage this way. Good job, Crux.
Uh-oh.
I hear something talking. Are they divine wind traps, or are we good? I think we might be okay. Deal with it, Minak. I have something that you are weak against. Oh, they can't get over the hump. Here, have some of this then. Nope. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Death? Please let that be death. Not yet. Okay, there we go. Minak is dead.
Goodbye, travelers!
Now he'll come and try and kill me. Uh-oh. He actually has a lot of his minions still.
No! You'll never take your life! Mark my word! I'll gut every last one of you with my bare claws and wear your scalps as a jaunty flesh derby! Never give up, brothers and sisters! Fulfill your destiny of the revolution! Murder! Death! Kill! Annihilate! Exterminate! What's happening to me? I'm afraid! My mind is going! I can feel it! My mind is going! There's no question about it! I can feel it! I'm afraid!
Still no way to skip.
Hello, traveler!
Hello.
is how it really happened. Except the part about me getting stood up by that crazy bitch. I just made that up to keep the ladies hanging around.
Right, we could turn in wired device now.
Just outstanding. You've quashed the rebellion, saved Pandora, and restored the good name of the Hyperion Corporation. Unfortunately, you've also voided that Claptrap's warranty. So, now you're stuck with him. However, there is still the matter of the reward you promised. Come see me.
Just collecting all the Claptrap components so we don't have to go searching for them later. I know there's enough here. There we go. We finished. Open up these chests. See what we have. We already got a volcano out of one of them. So nice. So looking forward to that being a hellfire somehow. Are there any more chests? I think there are. I mean, there's lots of ammo ones still. We don't even really need those anymore. Just opening them for the challenge. I thought they were gonna give us another volcano. It's like, really? Can you try a different legendary, please? Wrong way. Is that everything? Oh my gosh. They expected you to be here for a while. Let's just put it that way. In this chest. This is the last chest we get to look at. An Iridian gun. Just what we always didn't want. Alright, so to finish up today, all we're gonna do is grab whatever we can from the chests. And then the next episode is gonna be farming the chests. For something amazing, hopefully. Might as well turn this
over
in.
Here. I need your help with something.
150 to go.
Did you get lost already?
That was fun, figuring out that Menak is extremely weak to caustic damage. Oh, we get to fight default now, too. Blake, let me go see chests.
Exciting opportunities await. Yes.
Ooh, we got a storage deck upgrade. Very nice. Oh, I guess we can't actually use it, can we? No matter.
Barely. Here's a key to the Hyperion Corporate gift shop. You'll find your payment there.
Remember to always open your lockers. They could contain a legendary pistol. But, seeing as how we have this down here, we probably won't do that.
You want me to see it?
Okay, what do we have so far? Scoped rocket launcher. Assassin class mod, not bad. Detonating sniper, no. Ah, here we go. Another fire op. So first, we should sell off what we don't actually want. Hard volcano is 421. Where's my new volcano? Oh, here's the solid one. Well, it's gonna do 400 more damage. Yeah, 400 more damage is much better. What's the accuracy? Oh, it's the same. Alright, so see you later. Scoped protector. I do like having a gun that doesn't need ammo. Now our primal equalizer, we probably need to keep that. Burning one, see you later. What kind of firehawks do we have here? 236, 3.687, and we just got, oh, this one's gone for sure. A malevolent stinger that we have yet to try. This fearsome thunder was garbage. I'd rather keep the desert thunder. The desert viper, nah, we're good on our other caustic weapon. A relentless thumper, it's a thumper, so it's bad. Burning stinger, you know what? We'll keep that for now. Glorious Havoc stays, that stays. Until I find a better version of it. Survivor class mod and sniper stay. Wow, the ranger looks so nice. Scavenger's gone. And this sniper is gone. The shields, I don't know. Okay, now we are better. Scoped Raven, I'm not going to use that. Bad Hornet, I won't use it anymore. Solid Surkov, we definitely won't use you anymore. The Guardian, I might use you, I don't know. You know, no, I won't use you. The Wildcat's gone. Terrible accuracy. Blast Hammer stays because it's a good shotgun. And that's it. Now we can look at things again. Let's open up the middles here. Oh, hello, a nasty rebel. Another Iridian gun. I gotta focus here. We just want legendaries, right? Oh, what are you? An angry crux that is explosive. That is very, very good. Yeah, that stays. We actually have a better gunslinger class. Another malevolent stinger. If anything, we're looking for things like double anarchies. Anything that's gonna do just a ton of damage. Alright, well that's that is our first run of this area, of the chests. And we do not want to turn in the... Oh wait, it doesn't matter if you turn in the quest or not. You can always still grab it. But just in case, I'm not going to. Check this real quick. Make sure we don't have a legendary sitting in here.
Something for you.
We don't. Yeah, that's good. Alright, well, thank you for watching today. As always, please like, comment, subscribe, do what you're going to do. And I'll see you in our next episode of Borderlands. Where we'll finish up this DLC, I think. Oh, wait, first 10 minutes is going to be farming this thing. Later.